number 85, 6445 was in their cargo coming out. Shockwave has a hatch cover looking to place it on the side of the cargo ship. They do for the Red Alliance. Here comes High Checkers out. They have a cargo shuttle, or they have a hatch cover. It's Shockwave rebounding the mess. Cargo came out of the cargo ship because the hatch cover wasn't there. They put it back in. 7776 comes in, tries to close with Shockwave. Can't do it. Defensing now against the High Checker machine. 4057, hatch cover placement partially successful. 4488, cargo in, yes. 7776 waiting at the nose of the red cargo shuttle, trying to play defense. But they have three targets to play against, not sure which one to hit. Here comes 6445. They come forward. C-Tech Robotics trying to place the nose cone on the blue shuttle. They take it around instead to the far side of the cargo ship. And 6445 now collecting cargo. They take that around. With that, cargo scored. 45-45. We're all tied up. 70 seconds to play. C-Tech still looking for cargo for the Blue Alliance. One blue bot momentarily coming in for defense. That's 77-76, the MVR machine. 38-26 surf, have a hatch cover. Rocket far side successful. 64-45 cargo for the Blue Alliance. They complete the filling of the backside of the cargo ship. 55 red, 55 blue, 35 left on our clock before our launch. That's your 30-second to launch warning. 30 seconds to launch, team. Defensive bot gets pulled off for blue. 77-76 comes back home and try to get them onto the half. Meanwhile, at the other end, 44-88 in the half for the Red Alliance. 40-57 pulls themselves in half. Backflip in for the Red Alliance, and High Checker level 2 half for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance runs out of time. All robots appear to be level 1 half as time runs out. And here's your final score for qualification match, 85. Victory to the Red Alliance. First launch, 87-72, the margin of victory.